I want to thank all of you for having me here as a keynote speaker. It's a privilege to talk to my colleagues. I think as OTs, we're perfect individuals for inventing things. We're great at problem solving and looking at an individual's strengths and needs and figuring out how to get them to participate more meaningfully or more functionally, as Kathy puts it, in their everyday environment. My talk today mainly is based on the birth of my sports crutch called SideStix. And it was envisioned and developed in 1984. And I really believe as OTs, we literally work with the idea of necessity is the mother of invention. Think of all the things you've invented for your clientele, just out of necessity. And I was living in Seattle and really wanted to get out and hike and climb, and I had lots of friends that were into that. And it quickly leads to snowshoeing and climbing higher, and I wanted to do that. And the only way I could do that is if I designed a snow climbing crutch. And with the help of a orthotist prosthetist, I was able to use a lot of his materials and we designed the first snow climbing crutch. And that particular design took me all over the Cascade Mountains, including climbing Mount Baker and Mount Rainier. On my way up Mount Rainier, I was so joyful because I had this opportunity of finally climbing a mountain that I had been able to view going to my place of work for years, Mountain of Towers over Seattle. And I guess I was just oozing with enthusiasm because I passed a man by the name of Bill Sumner. And I must have impressed Bill Sumner. Bill is an inventor of climbing equipment. He actually invented the Whistler-Lite mountain stove. And he was impressed by me. And I guess my tenacity to try something as crazy as climbing Mount Rainier on snow crutches. So when I got down from that mountain, I got a call from Bill, and we became friends. And in the following fall, he asked me to come to his house if he wanted to talk to me. I came, we had dinner. And he looked at me and he said, you know, I'm going to be testing some equipment that I designed for Recreation Equipment Incorporated, which is REI, it's like MEC in the Seattle area. And I'm going to be doing that on Mount McKinley, or Denali, and I want you to come. I said, that's kind of a far stretch. Rainier is one thing. McKinley is another thing. It is the highest mountain in North America. So I just sort of looked at him, and I guess he could just read my face, because I wasn't sure about this particular path. He said, you can do this. He said, it's step by step, and I really believe in you, and I really believe you can do this. I guess that's all I really needed to hear, because quickly I said, in my head, it's an opportunity, and if he believes in me, perhaps I will begin to believe in me. And I said, yes.